Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Good morning, children. We are all learning a new letter every week. Yes? So the letter for this week is N. The letter is N. It is the 9th letter that we are learning. 9. What sound comes in the beginning? N. N9. And it is a new letter. New. What sound comes in the beginning? N. So N has the phonetic sound N. Okay? Now let's listen to the phonetic song for the letter N.
Hear the airplane N. Hear the airplane N. Hear the airplane N. Making lots of noise.
Now let's listen to a story to find the words that begin with the letter N. Nancy, a little girl, was playing with her naughty friends. They heard a loud noise up in the sky. N, Nancy, N, naughty, N, noise. Then Nancy went to the park nearby where she saw some children watering the plants, and she saw trees with lots of nuts. She also saw a farmer cutting down trees which had nest. She asked the farmer not to cut down the trees, and she went to the lake where she saw a boy with a net. After that, she decided to go home. As she entered her house, she saw her father hanging a picture using a nail and a hammer. Nail. Her grandmother was stitching using a needle. Her grandfather was reading a newspaper. Her sister, who was a nurse, was getting ready for the clinic. She went to her mother's room, who was wearing a beautiful necklace. She later went to her room and found nail polish on her table. She decided to put nail polish on her nails. In the night, she got a very bad cold and she was rubbing her nose. As she rubbed her nose sitting on the sofa, she watched Ninja. N, nail polish. N, needle. N, necklace. N, nail. N, night. N, nose. N, net. N, newspaper. N, nuts. N, nerds. N, nest. and ninja. So we have learnt different words that begins with the letter N. Let's learn how to write the letter N. So start from the mummy line, draw a standing line to the sister line. And from where you have drawn the standing line, start from the mummy line and draw a slanting line to the sister line. And again, start from the mummy line and draw a straight standing line touching the slanting line on the sister line. Okay, children, shall we write it once more? Draw a standing line starting from the mummy line to the sister line. And from the mummy line, draw a slanting line to the sister line. And again, you have to start from the mummy line, draw a standing line touching the slanting line on the sister line. Okay? Thank you, children. See you all next week. Bye-bye. Keep practicing.